avoid further damage. Edler with the shot block. He collects it in front of his nets.
And the biggest hurdle right now, Alex, is this. It's a mental hurdle. No question. Because of the focus and concern on the goaltending, it wasn't a concern until the last game with Copley. I mean, he was 12-2 at that point. Now it becomes a concern. Now, if you're a skater, a forward, a defenseman, that has to be in the back of your mind. It has to be out of your mind. But it's very difficult to do that.
Oh, yeah. You can imagine being rattled at the beginning of the game. And now we're going to have, as you predicted, a bout between Lemieux and Janot.
And certainly for Lemieux, with the score, he needs to get something going here. Change anything in this game. Momentum, feel, atmosphere, energy. Janot, of course, second season, but he does this very well. You can see both guys trying to get an arm free. A lot of attempted punches so far. And you can see both guys grabbing right around the elbow of each other, and that makes it difficult. Janot wants the energy to keep going. Lemieux just wants his team to refocus and get involved and try to dig their way out of this hole.
Janot with his eighth fight of the season. That's now tied for the most in the NHL.
There's a little bit of a hit there from behind. It wasn't a hard hit. It was a push and it was a shove. You can see a little bit of blood on the jersey of Lemieux. Tough to see if he ever got hit cleanly, but he certainly was cut a little bit. I don't think he was ever stunned at all. You can see right there, lower lip.